Attention viewers, this is a Minecraft video. Although Minecraft does not involve automatic weapons, killstreaks, or final kill cams, it is still a badass game. I hope that you, the Call of Duty fanboy, aka the viewer, can still enjoy this first-person block-laying video. If you enjoy Minecraft in any way, please click the like button below. Enjoy.
What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? My name is
I'm sorry, so, is there a problem with the intro?
We just got done Slith 33 ping.
Competition. You can't say we just got done. It's already midday, man. It's because Sonners went to go get pizza.
I know, fucker.
Not my fault.
He's not
here
again.
Yes, it is. She went to get pizza, man.
He's probably still building his stupid pizza.
Yeah, he's probably... Oh, wait, did you steal my salmon? You just cock-blocked my salmon, Hope. You stole it. I caught a salmon.
It's not even a salmon, man. Guess what this is?
No, give me the clownfish. Give me it.
You got a clownfish.
Give me it. I've never had one.
Me either, man.
But Hova. Oh, hold up. I know what to do.
Okay. It's yours.
Bringing out the girls.
Oh, did you just
I can't believe... Dude, you realize that... You realize what just happened, man?
I just caught Nemo and flashed you.
Oh, you ruined the joke, man. You found Nemo. Come on, dude. This is too easy.
I probably wouldn't have guessed that, to be honest.
More impressive, dude. You just went full on Ed Reed mode and intercepted that from me, and then got hurtled over by Brent Selig.
Yeah, Andy Reed.
Yeah, man, Tamba Ali. All right, so let's go do some shit, man. You want to go do some shit?
Yes, we can do shit. What shit are we doing though?
So we're looking. We're gonna look for a mesa biome, right? Or should we wait and sleep? Where's the sun, dude? It fucking... Oh, never mind.
Oh, the sun's
what
up
it
there.
Sounds like, you guys are not going anywhere near warm climate.
Oh, Shadow, your negativity is really hurting my feelings right now.
Shadow, if you could please apologize. I feel like that would help us to get a mesa biome.
Oh, but you don't have to put your bottom...
I do. It has to be really close to yours.
No, I don't even... Is that mine or is it...
Mine's left, sidearm's middle. Oh, I got a bite. Aw.
Yeah, fuck you.
What?
No, I wanted that, man. Can you eat the clownfish? Is that a thing?
Did I catch something? Why are you saying fuck me?
Because you got a bite and I didn't. All right, let's go. We're heading this direction if we're finding this mesa. We're never going to find it. It's probably our last session of searching.
How many fucking episodes of my channel and your channel have we looked for a mesa and we still haven't fucking found
it? Where did you guys go?
We're behind... What?
How'd you get lost?
We literally went five steps. I mean, I know I get
lost. I'm up here.
Okay, found you. All me.
Follow
me. Keep going this way.
Who are we following?
I'm gonna hold this clownfish. Follow me, dude. Follow me. I'm gonna hold the clownfish the whole time to make you guys jealous.
That's pretty awesome. Surely you can eat it. It'd be even cooler. Can we build fish tanks in this? Like, they should let you build fish tanks and then put a fish in it.
Yeah, I'll
We're making a pit stop, guys. I found a village.
Holy shit. Okay. That's too perfect. Everybody's going to think that was set up, but we really had no idea that was there. That's awesome, though.
No, man. What was set up is me randomly catching a clownfish, you intercepting it, and then I flashed you.
This is
I'm going to get pizza.
When I really stop and think about everything right now, this is a great setup of an episode right here.
I know, man. But now we're going to ruin it.
Why?
I just don't know how yet.
Fucking weak trades.
Is there a blacksmith around here?
Are we looking at trades?
Ooh, blacksmith. No, you just kill all the villagers. No, I'm joking. Don't kill them, but...
Asova kills them.
Oh. No?
I found horse armor, 5 bread, 2 gold ingots, and an iron chest plate.
There's a chest?
Yeah, every blacksmith always has a chest for us of goodies.
Yeah, well, I don't know that because you take all the good stuff.
No, Shadow always rushes it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, Shadow, way to be a bad person.
Holy shit, what's this...
Oh. Hey, let's sleep the night off, guys.
Actually,
we got a little bit of time still. Hold on. We can,
Dude, there is a fucking never-ending pit of bullshit over here.
How do you spell that?
Did you jump down the well, Hova? Oh, no, you went there. Okay. Hova, why are you killing them all?
I just broke a block dirt with my sword. Prepare for comment rage. what are we doing? Are we sleeping?
We're gonna sleep the night off once it's almost night. So
okay, I think our beds look better over here. Yeah. Aw, damn it.
I'm actually gonna place mine up here.
Chow.
Because you can't place one on the other roof. So.
Right.
Hold on, guys.
I'm lagging.
Mythbusters. Can you eat a clownfish?
It's my bed, Sidearms. Fuck off.
That's not. I put it down. Nova.
No, you didn't.
Look at your...
You can eat Nemo.
Well, then this one's mine, ass fuck.
Look at your inventory, man.
Your mom's inventory.
What?
You guys can eat Nemo, but I'm not... Okay, that's my bad. I see you down there, Hova.
So you, like, nibbled on Nemo, but then stopped?
Yeah, I took him out of my mouth.
That's good.
Can I get one of the beds, Hova?
No.
This is sounding interesting. I don't have a bed. Okay, Hova has all the beds, whatever. We're going this direction, guys.
Ah! Oh my god.
Oh my god. I almost fell down that far. You see that?
I told you, dude. There's a huge fucking pit.
Oh my god. Oh, that would have taken me back to spawn.
I told you. Oh shit. Hey, Speedy. What do you think of this guy right here?
I don't like him.
Aww.
Make villager noises.
Did I spill your thunder there? Because you wanted to do it?
Yeah.
Huh.
Oh, I found chickens. And coal.
Nice.
We're gonna find that Mesa biome.
Wait. You guys think it's gay that I watch Naruto?
Dude, you can't say gay, man. What the fuck, dude?
Sidearms? That's insensitive.
You fucking faggot. Alright. Where are we going?
We're going this way. It's gonna increase our X.
Yay.
That just happened.
That did. Hey, food break. Nom 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 nom.
Yeah, I'm about to take an IRL food break once Pizza Man knocks on the door.
Yeah, man, in 45 minutes. Jeezies, you just ordered it, dude.
I know, dude. I'm really excited.
How often do you order pizza, man?
Okay, last time I ordered was like a month ago. So.
Yeah, but there for a while, dude. Every night you're like, hey, guys, I think I'm going to get a mushroom pizza real quick.
Hey, can we back out to the lobby?
That's not what happened.
I got to get a mushroom pizza.
I can't hear you guys because my ears are plugged through my headphones.
That doesn't make sense.
It doesn't.
Oh, we're back in the snow biomes, guys. Not looking good.
Ouch, that was a long fall. Sidearms, what's the craziest pizza you've ever eaten?
I don't know. Like pineapple, I guess? I don't know.
Gay.
I don't know, dude. I don't put, like, jizz on my pizza or anything, do you?
You should. No, but I had a Canadian bacon and golden potatoes pizza in Toronto. It was pretty fucking good, man.
Golden potatoes don't exist.
Yeah, they do. Learn a fucking book.
No.
This is depressing, guys. We keep getting these damn snow biomes and learn a book, Sidearms.
I didn't make it.
Run on the what's this shit called? Ice to go faster.
Glacia? You were going to say, oh, well, I thought you were going to say.
Yeah, shit. I know. I was going to say ice.
What?
I don't like this new tall grass shit they added.
I don't like it normally unless it's next to a house or if it's in that Podsoul biome. It kind of looks good, the Megatigers.
Oh, yeah, I don't...
You remember where we found that porta-potty shit?
Kind of.
No.
What? Yeah, porta-potty?
Pepperidge Farm remembers.
I'm eating food.
Oh, but remember we found that biome that had that those bigger spruce trees and then they also had... What's it called?
Swag?
They had mossy cobble just laid around.
Oh, yeah.
There was
look at this! Look at this dipshit island up here, man.
No, look at this dipshit tree, dude. More importantly, it's like I didn't want to grow leaves.
The tree you're really looking at. Look at this fucking thing. What is this?
Oh my god!
I feel like we need to be on top of that.
Dude, let's start a skyblock series up here.
I suck at climbing water.
I'm so bad at water climbing. Just don't push any direction while you're climbing.
What the fuck?
Oh shit! Even if we get up here, it's just coming out of a random.
I don't know why I can't do this.
Okay, I got up.
Me too, I got it up. By the way, how's your NoFap November, Speedy?
Very well, man. Doing really well. Really really proud of myself. I dug deep. Yeah.
Bullshit.
No, Sidearms is lying. I am being truthful.
I'm not lying. I'm having fucking fun.
I'm changing my life, Shadow. You need to respect that.
Yeah, okay.
How in the fuck do you climb this water, dude?
Just don't press any arrow keys, dude. I feel like I jerked off the key of the left.
In the water and don't press an arrow key.
I'm not! It's fucking... Nova. There we go.
If you thought people were making fun of you for shift-clicking, wait till they see
dude,
you.
Dude, I swear to God, like on those first two, once I got so high, it stopped moving me, but it was taking me sideways every time.
I mean, you can't say you got high.
You can't say you got high.
That's endorsing stuff, man.
I used to smoke shoelaces, man. What?
What?
Is
that a thing?
So what is this up here? Is this a total waste of time?
Yes.
Delush oh my god, it looks beautiful. He's listening to everything we say, but he's not talking.
What a fuckbag.
He's like, I'm loving this podcast. Just listen to you guys while I play GTA.
That's fucked up, man. It's actually beautiful up here.
Not a free show. Did you guys hear that? I just cracked my fingers. Did I come over?
Yeah.
Sweet!
Yeah. Oh, shit!
No!
No! No! Please don't die.
This ain't good.
You're
is
good.
There water to jump to? I gotta regen.
Hug sidearms. Okay. Wow. I was trying to break the grass block, or grass. I was trying to break the leaves underneath sidearms, and I accidentally.
Stop bullying me.
Your handle. Your love handles were sticking out, man. I hit one of your love handles.
Are we going the right direction now? This way. Is there a way we can jump down to the water? Oh, that's not safe, but we're doing it anyway. No, don't do it.
Oh, God.
I'm going to drop to this tree. If I die, don't do it. All right, make sure you have, at least... Okay, just do it anyway.
Ow.
I think we're going to die, right here.
Yeah, be careful here, because... It's muy importante que no do that.
Okay, where now?
Oh, that's a big jump. Oh, that was stupid.
Oh,
that
you guys
stupid.
Went water swag.
Damn right, we're going this direction.
Okay.
I like how we get distracted by the dumbest things. A floating island? All right. Actually, that wasn't even a floating island. Look.
No, there's a structure underneath it, but it's still nuts looking.
Well, you can't say nuts, dude, unless you suck the nuts.
Well, I have, so.
Actually, I can't say it now. Oh, okay.
What? Let's, Shadow, remember that time I drew a penis inside your car?
I thought you were going to say, remember the time I sucked the nuts.
Do you guys know Shadow Beats drives a Prius?
Really, Shadow?
Prius?
Yes, it was. I remember clearly.
I ain't fitting you for it.
Shadow showed up and he's like, look, my name's Shadow. I drive a Prius in Boston.
That's
like,
how
nice.
You tell I have a huge penis. I have a Prius.
It's not a Prius. It's a fucking Lamborghini Gallardo. God damn it.
Shadow, it's pretty impressive that you drove all the way from Washington to Boston for that, too.
Yeah, we got lost in Canada, too. That sucked.
No, that was the dumbest thing ever. We were driving to Boston, okay? And we text Jehovah and tell him we're lost, we're going to be a little late. And he tweets out that Speedy and Shadow got lost in Canada trying to find Boston.
I forgot about that, and everybody believed
everyone
it.
Everyone took it seriously. They're like, how
everybody
do you get
believed
Boston?
It.
How do you get lost in Canada trying to find Boston? And I'm sitting there on Twitter facepalming so hard.
I was like, Shadow and Speedy took a wrong turn and ended up in Canada or something like that. And they're like, what?
Meanwhile, we were able to see the Boston airport from where we were, so we're like, okay.
Oh, man.
Is Shadow a good driver, guys?
Yeah,
Shadow's a good driver.
He is, but he's also scary. But then again, driving in Boston in general is scary, so.
What? A little Shadow fact, Shadow's job is actually, he drives hot dog trucks and delivers hot dog trucks to children. He gives them the truck and then takes the hot dogs and drives back with the hot dogs.
Speaking of which, I want my fucking shipment of hot dogs.
I give the moms a special hot dog in my pants.
Like one of Buster?
Shadow, I think it's a little perverted. Hey, does anyone have any food? I'm out of food and I don't want to eat my Nemo.
Yeah, man, I got you. Where are you at? Oh.
Right over here.
On the beat.
Whoops. What's going on? Lag?
I got some. I got five. Okay. I got more. I got nine. Perfect. Okay. Lamborghini Gallardo.
Smack that.
Out on the floor.
Smack that.
Is that a floating block up there? You see that?
Holy shit.
We should stand on it, all three of us. You
see,
try it?
I wish things like that had a chest on top of it and there was just a fucking lamb heart or something.
Hold on.
There's one over there, too.
Hold on. If anyone ever finds this, we're going to leave them the coolest surprise ever. I'm already doing it, don't worry.
You're putting a chest up there?
Yeah, I have two chests already, so it's perfect.
What are you putting in it?
We'll find out. What if J18's trying to find a mesa biome one day, and we're just
he finds it.
What's the cool... I have horse armor. I'm just going to put horse armor in the middle of it. I got it from that village. And that's kind of a waste, but I'm doing it anyway. And an iron... No, I'll keep the armor chest. It's iron. It's not that big of a deal. I mean, it's pretty cool, but... I'm not a big fan of horses in this game, so it's okay.
Okay.
Hey, man.
Hi, buddy. I helped.
Dude, I just can't wait for the day JT puts it in Skype chat. He's like, dude, look what I found, guys. And we're like, yeah, man, that's part of the game, dude.
I can't wait till G18 puts it in either. What?
Do you guys see light over there? There's exposed lava.
Where?
Right in front of me, Speedy.
Holy and shit.
Oh, I do see it. Yeah.
It looks like the
as we all risk our lives to get over there, I just took three hammers of three hearts.
Looks like the heavens are shining down on it.
Be careful. Let's sleep next to it, guys. That's not dangerous or anything. Oh, you have all the beds, so if you could... Oh, shit, that's... Hey, don't put them right next to it. If you wake up and it puts you on that side, oh, my God, don't get in that bed.
I almost did that.
Oh, my God.
First.
You can only sleep at night.
I did it!
First response is just to keep fucking spamming the button as many times as you can to hope it actually works.
Damn right.
Smack that.
Owl on the floor.
Smack that.
Give me some mouse.
Smack that.
I don't know any more words. But damn, Sodoms, you were getting some.
I know, dude. I have actually been working with my coach, Billy Ray Cyrus.
Nice, dude.
I don't know if you guys mind me name dropping him, but he's like, we're best friends now.
Yeah, I'm just going to go.
You ever met his daughter?
Kvitova. I'm going to go have sex with Mila Kunis.
Nice, dude. Okay.
Is that for the fifth time today, or?
Sidearms. Yeah. She's an animal, man. We're going for seven.
She's a. What's it called? A nymphomaniac? Where they're addicted to sex? Nympho? I think that's right.
Yep.
Good girl?
Shadow Beats only dates nymphos.
Hunter's like, the only term for that is good girl.
Good girl.
No, but seriously.
Where the fuck is the Mesa, dude?
It doesn't exist, dude. Notch fucked us.
No, I seriously think CNNers fucked us and to put a Mesa
Notch fucked us. Every other fuckboy on goddamn YouTube right now has a Mesa video, and we can't fucking find one.
Well, that's because most people don't search for them like this. They just do it off screen and then cut to finding it, I'm pretty sure.
Oh. Well, fuck
that. I mean, some people do get lucky and find them right away.
Fuck that.
I fell.
Yeah, I didn't ask for your status update.
Hey, your mom sucks penis.
Whoa, man.
Hey, hold on.
This is really cool here. You guys see this?
No, I don't because you left me like you do.
Sodoms, isn't this really cool looking?
I like this. I'm sorry I left you. There's so many diamonds here.
I felt like it was falling apart.
There's so many diamonds here, Schroeder.
Yeah, man. These diamonds.
Jehovah appreciates it.
And these bitches.
Whoa.
Oh.
Damn, Sodoms, how close did you get to your mic there, dude?
Wait, are you guys next to this majestic waterfall?
Yeah, I see.
Did you just fall?
That's
man?
Dangerous, man. Why did you do that?
I'm gonna murder these cows.
What? I ain't ever scared.
I'm never scared.
I like these biomes that have stone with nothing on top of it.
Dude, that waterfall is fucking sick. That looks like a place that Shadow would love to build a house.
Oh, Shadow would have been balls.
Shadow, make sure you watch this episode so you can see the. Crazy
okay,
fucking
we're going
waterfall.
Well, guys. We're doing well.
Weller.
We're at a
there's
plane.
A horse. Yeah,
we're going goodly.
Holy let's fucking kill. Pigs, dude. I'm going to get so much pork.
Stop.
Yeah, please need food.
Stop the animal abuse. Grow your own food, Hova.
Fuck you, PETA. You think PETA subscribed to my channel?
Yes.
I hope.
As Deluxe disconnects from the call. Maybe he's an animal.
Yeah, I said PETA, and he's like, oh, that son of a bitch. Little known fact, Deluxe is actually president of the local pita club in his town. So they also eat pita bread whilst talking about animals.
Okay, I feel like the server's gonna burn down. If you look over there, there's exposed lava.
Lava waterfall. Holy shit! I'm going.
And the shit's burning. So
I'm going to
guys,
check
look,
it out.
I left another treasure for J18 to find.
That's awesome.
I put an iron chest piece that I got from that village in there. So
that'd be like a game for him. You just tell
yeah,
them that
find all the chests.
Dude, look at there's seriously like a million chickens, 14 horses, and like 27 pigs.
Oh shit! Everything's
pigs.
Just on fire.
It's fucking epic over here.
Far. Dude, this is so funny. Okay, everything's on fire, and then this chicken just turns around, only showing its neck to me, and just makes that face like that little girl in front of that fire meme. You ever seen that one?
Yes.
That's exactly what it looked like.
Why are you killing the horses, man?
Because...
You're just being a dick.
What? I killed one horse?
There's so much wildlife over here. It's crazy.
Hey, the fact that we're no longer in the snow stuff is giving us hope that we might find some goodies.
But as we see snow?
Yeah, there's snow in the distance. Well, snow spawns on stuff above a certain height now, so...
I like really like this area, man. Those giant waterfalls, then a lava waterfall.
Oh, it's very nice here. Actually, we should take the coordinates of this, Hova. Just put F3 on the screen so we can find it in your video if we ever come back here.
Okay. Done.
Although, I like our flower forest more, but yeah.
Flower forest was cool. But there's a lot of open space for building here. And there's just really cool terrain.
Yeah.
IMO.
Hova, can you say terrain again? Just really slow and extended.
Terrain.
Nice.
I know. I know.
How do you spell that?
T-E-R-R-A-I-N. R-R-R. Double I-N. T-I-double-G-R.
Reticulating splines.
Holy shit, look at that floating island. I think, is that one legitimately floating, or is my render distance?
I can't see anything, so you guys just go ahead.
Hold on. I think it's floating for me, Ho.
That's like a fucking floating pancake, man.
Yeah, fuck
you don't
pancake.
See this, Speedy? It's a fucking Minecraft UFO over here.
I'm coming. Oh, that one. Okay. I was looking straight ahead. Yeah, it looks pretty floating to me.
So many animals to kill.
So many animals to kill that I didn't know last year. Who the fuck are y'all?
Who the fuck are these animals? I'm gonna eat all of y'all.
Who the fuck is this animal? Is that the new Young Weezy song?
Young Weezy.
Actually, Little Weezy.
Holy shit, another lava waterfall? What? Off a floating island? What is going on?
Oh my god!
Is our world like dead right now?
I don't know. Oh, it's not a floating island, but it still looks
Minecraft,
cool.
Where retarded terrain happens.
Yeah, this shit.
You ain't in SimCity anymore, bitch!
We're not in Kansas anymore, Speedy.
Toto.
I can't really remember that trip from last week, clip, man.
Sure, man.
No, man. But I do remember Toto.
I love the Wizard of Oz.
Hey, guys, let's just give a 10-second break to let everyone know how much we love Deluxe 4.
Deluxe 4.
I love Deluxe 4.
He's a whore.
Thanks, Shadow.
Oh.
Everyone's wait. Like, everyone watching's like, okay, Shadow's here.
This is weird. Look at that stone island over there. Not really an island. It's more of a peninsula. I mean, peninsula.
Hold on. Mine's not loaded yet.
It's directly to your right.
No, I see it. It's just half of it's not loaded. It's really pissing me off.
But what's the difference between a peninsula and an island?
One's connected to land.
Oh.
Bro.
No, I knew that. I was just...
Oh shit, is that a flower forest coming up here?
Yep, flower forest.
We could always just settle in this one instead of the other one, but I like the other one because it's closer, so.
We could just make our friends walk here.
Can we build teleporters? Like, from our original spawn to this?
We could cheat and spawn in command blocks, but...
Let's do that.
Oh, I would love to do that. People would probably get mad.
Why, dude?
Oh my god, this is so pretty.
Like the same people that said that we cheated because we used double XP in COD Ghosts. All those people can die.
Can we not desecrate this forest?
Yeah, oh my god, this place is gorgeous.
This is a lot of flowers, dude.
I think it's overflowered, to be honest, but...
You think? I think it's because all these pigs have just shit everywhere, and it's really well fertilized. I'm serious. That's not a joke.
No, I understand completely, man.
Poop grows flowers.
Wherever a pig shit, a flower is born.
I go out in the garden of my house twice a day and take a dump. Because it's good for it.
Your neighbors just look over and like, there's Hova.
I'm just like, hey, Tom. Again. Yeah, I know. It's crazy.
He calls the cops.
Those are going to be the best petunias you ever had there.
And then I give Tom free petunias for his bitch wife, and everything's working out fine.
Fucking Nancy.
That you're having...
No, Nancy's the girl he's having an affair with.
Oh, sorry. I forgot what your neighbors are doing.
Tom, Nancy, and I don't know the other one.
Dorothy.
Juliet. I'm Dorothy killing so many pigs.
Do you guys think anyone's ever fucked Dora the Explorer?
Dora the Horror.
Yeah, I bet Boots has been all in
that. Oh my goodness.
And before childhood's ruined.
Right.
I've actually seen a porno where...
Dude,
like
look at all these horses. I've never seen so many horses.
Where are you at, though?
Right over here.
Oh, I see. Okay.
There's horses by you guys. There's horses here. There's a baby horse. Ow!
Well, you just spotted it like 50 feet.
It's okay, man. It's okay. It's okay. You're okay, horse. You're okay. Put the fire out. Yay.
Hold on. Listen to the screams of the horse, okay?
Oh, that was you. Fuck. I was running over to Speedy because I thought it was you and you were going to hit a horse.
No,
don't kill it. I have a saddle.
Me too.
A swaddle?
Why'd you hit it?
I don't have a swaddle.
Fuck horse.
Half health now, man.
Alright, okay, let's go over this next hill, and then if nothing, then we'll quit.
Alright.
Hey, look, a sand island. Actually, it may be connected. Is it a peninsula or an island? We don't know.
I would actually prefer if you called it by its correct name, an island.
It's a peninsula.
Just like how you say now? Alright, like...
fuck it, man. We gotta end this. We're never going to find a mesa, man.
Don't say that, man.
Thanks for joining us on our epic adventure in the search of the ever-elusive mesa biome. Sorry it didn't happen today. Speedy fucked a horse. We found some flowers. And a village. Speedy lagged out.
I'm here again.
But anyways, yeah. So, anything you want to say to end the episode? Guys,
I just killed Jeffrey.
That was fucked up, man.
Bye. Yeah.
Is that it, man?
Bye, suck a dick.
That's anticlimactic as fuck. Bye.
Motherfucking gentleman.